help our pond here?
Yes, it will. It'll get more water to the pond, less algae, and a healthier and more attractive looking pond.
Nick from Zenick. From here, he's going to Branchbrook Park.
Yes,
starting
sir.
August 2nd. August. He won another bid and to do the Keogh Grove.
That's exactly right.
When you come up and say a few words, Nick. You're a couple weeks late, but because of the rain, even the Conservancy was speaking in
your paper. Well, Paul is a witness. We lost almost a month
with
the flooding.